Despite a looming threat of third wave of COVID-19, Nagpur residents could be seen flouting COVID protocols. This video was taken on Sunday afternoon, January 2, exactly 2 days after the district reported 90 cases on Friday, December 31st. People could be seen thronging the Sitabadi market in the city with no social distancing. In fact, many could also be seen roaming without masks.
Subscribe to Nation Next YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get regular updates from Nation Next. Also like Nation Next Facebook page and follow us on Instagram and Twitter.